here with the update video. Yes, honey, we are finally back with the Kenzie update video. This is the second video that I'm doing. I am currently on my fifth session, which means it's my sixth week doing the Kenzie. I'm gonna be honest with you. When I went to Jamaica in March, I actually ended up skipping 2 weeks because my suitcase was fully packed and I was scared I was gonna be over 50 pounds. So I risked and sacrificed not bringing the Kenzie with me. So I just brought my razor, wasn't lasering for 2 weeks, but it's fine. It's okay. We're back on schedule, like it never stopped. So first, I am going to be answering your questions that you have asked me in comments and also through DMs. If you see me looking down, I'm just looking at my computer so I can like view it way better. First question, are you still using this laser? Can you do an update video? Hey girl. Yes, I'm still using my laser and you're watching the update video right now. Hi girly, I bought this. I really hope I'm gonna give my 100% consistency. All the non-sponsored reviews all set. Okay, all said that it has worked and I subbed. Aw, that's nice of you. A person, I second the comment from Lady D. Does it really work? And do you notice any difference in hair growth? So, I stated some things in the first video, and this is the point of the update video, to reiterate and to go over certain things and just to see like if things changed for good, for the worse. Does it really work? I think so. For me personally, I'm not speaking for that person you right there, you sitting next to you. I can't speak for you. I can speak for my personal experience, and personally, I think it does in fact work. Have I noticed a difference in hair growth? Absolutely. Like, yes, okay, yes. I am on my way to being... Basically, I noticed a difference before the last time I lasered. And how do I explain this? It took longer to grow back. So the time before, this is the fifth session that I just showed you. The fourth session prior to lasering, the hair took longer to grow back. So I had to wait a little bit longer to shave than laser. So now the fifth session, which was this one, it took longer to grow back. Normally, before the laser, before waxing, when I shaved, hair grew back literally like 7 minutes later. Like, I'd be like, dang, let me get out the shower first, at least, like, being dramatic. But literally the next day, the next morning, I would feel stubble. And it's so inconvenient because you spend so much time in the shower, making sure that you get every little strand, every little grain, no little patches. Like, you make sure that everything is smooth and nice. You go to bed, your sheets like feel nice and like, I don't know, they just glide nicely. Then the next morning I had stubble, and it was always the case. Just, I never liked it. That's for like legs. For arms, I never really shaved my arms. I shaved it maybe like once or twice before using the laser within my whole life. I just never kept up with it, honestly. That's always taken a little longer to go back. So I really haven't noticed much of a change with my arms. Definitely, definitely, definitely a change for my legs and other areas. That's definitely taken longer as well. So I would say the downstairs from the waist down takes about 2 to 3 days to grow back so far. And I'm only on the first set of sessions. So I think that's very appropriate because literally the next day I would go back. So the fact that I can actually be bald for a good 2 to 3 days is really good to me. There was someone that DM'd me, basically stated that she's gonna buy the Kenzie. She loves my review and she was just like, gonna give me like an update. I was like, yeah, like no problem. Definitely let me know. Like, I was excited and everything. And then she updated me. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you her name. I'm not even gonna insert the photos because I personally have a phobia that corresponds with these photos. And I feel so bad. Like, so basically what had happened was, I stated in my first Kenzie video that I have like zero pain tolerance. it's just non-existent at all. So the farthest or the highest setting that I can go on the Kinsey is 3. Usually 2, but 3 if I'm pushing it. She wrote me and she said, when she was giving me her update, she said, I have like a really, really high pain tolerance. So I did the highest setting, which is the 5th setting. And when she sent me the results, she said, and this is what happened. You know how, just imagine this is her legs. You know how when you do the laser, you just gradually go up and 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 up. And then you go here, up, 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 and so on and so forth on both legs. She had the laser marks on there. Yeah. When I tell you, I just told her, I am so sorry that you experienced this. I couldn't even look at the phone. Like, they, it's just like clustered. Sorry. Okay. But this is why it's so important to look at the instructions and the hair chart, because I guess that's a reason. That's like an example. Some skin tones and hair colors, the correspondence of it, some of them is not useful for the at-home laser treatment. It's sad, but like sometimes that's like, I guess, the best that companies can do. I don't know. I wish I had more detailing as to why it doesn't really work for some, you know, some skin tones and some hair types. I only have the information that I read in the first video, and which comes in the package, which is online and things of that nature. Two things that I recommended to her is definitely reach out to the company and tell them your, you know, experience, and hopefully they can refund her, reimburse her. And I also recommended that she use aloe vera, and I'm thinking that that's technically like a burn in a sense, because aloe vera usually cures burns, they soothe burns, and they take away the dark spots. And she has dark spots literally all over her legs. So that, like, in correspondence was like a thing for me, like, see, like, maybe I can help you, like, take away the scarring and things of that nature. So that right there, like I said before, is an example why you need to do your research, because not everyone's skin tone is the same, not everyone's skin type is the same, not everyone's hair color is the same. So at the same time, the person that I first saw using the Kinsey on YouTube, she is way lighter than me. I don't even know my skin tone. It's like brown with like, I'm like an iguana. I never really know my skin. I just know I'm black, and that's it. Like, I don't know. It's like a caramel, but like toffee, but then like it's weird. But anyway, I know it works for me. I know it'll work for darker skin tones. At the same time, you have to be careful, because some darker skin tones match with the hair on their body. Just like lighter skin tones, like I was saying in the first video. Lighter skin tones, some of them have blonde hairs, so the at-home laser will not be able to really catch the hair and differentiate the hair from the skin. That's not my experience. I'm just sharing, like I said, like the feedback that I've gotten and like questions and statements that I've gotten in this video, just to help you, you know, if you're thinking about getting it and so on and so forth. Would I recommend this product? Yes, 100%. Like I said, I cannot stress this enough. You need to do your research. Watch as many videos as you can. Look at as many reviews as you can. Read up on it on the website, on Google, on whatever. Literally just do whatever you can. Overall, bottom line, I definitely do recommend this product. I cannot wait to just be a complete hairless cat and shave every like month instead of every week. Honestly, it's a little bit more than over a week now, which is definitely progress. So I see progress, definitely. I just can't wait to get to that finish line. Pricing. So I could explain the pricing one more time. This is one of the reasons why I love this product so much, because it's like boiling on a budget, literally boiling like to the utmost extreme. At the same time, it's so much at a discounted price. So the salons usually, let me get y'all. It says the standard cost of laser hair removal in Manhattan, New York City, which is where I live. I don't live in the city, but I live in New York, varies from $125 to $1,250, depending on the parts of the body treated and the number of sessions. In most cases, the smaller areas are the lower price. On average, laser hair removal price for small areas varies from $125 to $550. That's in total. I know my personal experience. I was quoted around $2,000 for legs. underarms and Brazilian. And for Brazilian, that's like bikini, that's like the whole shebang, okay? The whole surface. In the salon, with my hair, I'm Caribbean, Jamaican, I have thick hair. And the hair is coarse. Like, you can't get away from that. It's coarse and it's thick. So it's gonna be very stubborn to get away and burn the follicles because it's like,
that's what you're trying to do. I'm trying to grow and I don't know why you're trying to get rid of me.
Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with hair. I just don't want it on me at all. It's uncomfortable. It's just an inconvenience to me. I just don't like it. Never did, never will. That's just that on that, period. I was quoted that amount, around $2,000. For 12 sessions. Now, if you do the math, that is approximately $166.67 per month. If you're doing 12 sessions, that means that you're gonna be going to the salon once a month and you're gonna be paying approximately $166.67 per month, which adds up to approximately $2,000, which is what I was quoted. When I tell you, I was literally about to do it until God spoke to me and said, go on YouTube, and I saw the Kenzie. The difference between the Kenzie and this, you do your sessions every week. So by doing your sessions every week, you can still do the 12 sessions. It's gonna end up being a quicker result, and also it's way cheaper. I got my Kenzie at a discounted price for like $179 or something like that. That's literally basically the price of paying for 1 month of the salon laser. 1 month, one session. Me at home, that one session price amount for the salon takes care of years of sessions. Like, forget the first bulk of sessions for the 12 weeks that I have, because I'm expecting that to freaking work forever. Like, that definitely weighs out. And the fact that it actually works and it actually has results just mind blows me. Keep in mind, there are things that you need to do to keep up with the laser and make sure that you have the best results. If you want me to do a video on my laser hair removal routine, then definitely let me know in the comments, DM me like you have been. I definitely see majority, if not all, majority of you all reaching out to me, and I definitely try to, you know, respond to everyone that I can. As long as I see it, then I'm gonna respond to it. That's just that on that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope all of this information was useful, and you'll see me in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, okay?